Beside tiny hypoechoic areas, there are several relatively larger lesions in the right lobe. The moderately hypoechoic one is more remarkable than the others. It has back wall figures. The left lobe also has discrete lesions, none of them shares oncological risk.